Don't forget the jerseys, Kints.
Our game is underway with that faceoff. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Possession seized by Owen. Looking to Funk. Gets on by. Good work. Stepped on by. Blocked. Taken to the slot. And he motors on between the blue lines. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
And at an angle to Kane. What a move. Right in front.
Oh.
Oh
yeah.
In his own net. It's a goal. Just over 3 minutes have elapsed here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Pushing it on up the wing.
Great opportunity here. 3-on-1. Gets by. Turned aside off the pad.
I think he's butterfly sliding. I think is what he's doing.
He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? Takes it behind his own cage. Picks it up in his own end. Takes it up near the boards. 2-on-1. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. And he sends it to the net. Not on goal. Gets play stopped. Good job on the draw. On through the corner. And possession snapped up by Ben. Decides on the area behind. And he is reefed.
I guess it's a good thing his helmet popped off and his head wasn't still in it.
That one is knifed down. And the possession taken up by Kane. And long to Wild Wing. Through center, trying to go to Faust. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Can't get it on net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Nap by Ben. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. Didn't like what he saw, so he'll turn back now. Solid work defensively by Wild Wing. And offside is called on the play. Neutralized face-off win. And now it's directed to Mata. Broke that play up at center. He drives toward the slot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Really good move. Loose puck brought in by Cole. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Moving it to Wild Wing. Oh, that's good. It's a point hammer shot. And he'll hold on. Solid clean win. Picked up by Kane. Out of their own end, skating with it now. And possession now on the pickup by Kane. Great job on a cut pass. Pitching this one to Faust. Breakaway! Score! And the game is even.
That was a good play by him. I was waiting for him to make a move.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Outlet up the middle to Funk. Shoots one. And another strong save. Offensive zone pickup by Wild Wing. Through center. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Turned on net. Off the mark.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Wants to get something regenerated but from his own end of the ice. Passing one off now to Funk. The puck is fielded now by Kane.
outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Off the faceoff. Magnificent glove save. Moves to the corner. One timer and a save. The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Clean win on the draw. Laid on to Kane. Heads along the boards. Pitching it to Faust. Breakaway! Got the iron with the shot. What a save! We were waiting for the red light.
I know it's a great stop, but if you're the shooter, you have to elevate that puck.
Gathered in by Kane. Play to be made now by Cole. Head up as he carries it in his own end. Puck is
come on, you guys.
He's into the slot. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. One timer. And it's turned aside. A whistle.
Stop letting that guy get through.
Under 4 minutes played here in the second. Two goals so far, divided in half. Nice faceoff work. Pass off the woodwork to Wild Wing. Snapping a pass to Faust. He's in. Can he get free? Great save. And a whistle.
the league minimum.
Defensive zone win. One timer. Gathered in by Wild Wing. Directing that one to Cole. Mashed in. Gathered in by Owen. Pass attempt to Wild Wing. He banks the pass ahead. Nice standing poke check by Wild Wing. Passed in the corner. Terrific glove save. He covers and a faceoff will follow. Good job on the draw. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. One timer. Good job with the stick. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Wild Wings headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. They've taken the heat off again. Clock still moves. Scooped up by Cole. Right up the side. Good pass off the boards. Shook through, great. That's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Good job back there.
Solid clean win. And play. He takes the heat off by clearing. And the possession taken by Ben. Drag between the blue lines. Picked up in the attacking zone. One timer. Outstanding point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Kane's tripped up. That should be a penalty. And so begins power play number one. Let's Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
And in their own end, still on the move.
Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now.
Frost's caught a stick up high, and the referee's arm is up. Mata's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man. Clean win on the draw. Wild Wings got to shovel it out
still
of there.
Or even so.
Keeps the pressure on. Carries it up the wing. And play stopped because of an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Really good move. Looking to Funk. Great shooting lane. Just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Takes that pass up the boards. Lightning-like save off the one-timer.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You could take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
Nice face-off work. Takes it behind his own cage. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Up the wing with it now. And that's an offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
On the PK here. Play it safe.
It's dumped in.
Okay, even strength.
Gathered in by Cole. Trying to go to Faust.
Break up.
Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Owen. Back in his defensive end to get it. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Under 3 minutes left to go. We are at one goal apiece. Defensive zone win. And now it's directed to Kane. Taken up the middle. They've got a 2-on-1. Fires.
Oh, poke it.
Get it on net from there.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Great scoring chance here. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Neutralized face-off win. Blue line control. Can he generate something? Good centering pass to the slot. Off the mark with the shot. Terrific opportunity, though. Kane's tripped and a penalty should be coming. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Cole's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is true. A good reach prevailed. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day. Period has begun with one team still short. Some carryover time left. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Moving it to Wild Wing. Heads on to the corner. That play is offside, and he won't avoid something for doing that.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Poke checked away by Wild Wing. Solid neutralized poke check. On to Wild Wing. Good, quick stick. Must get it out. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Pitching this one to Kane. Good job just chopping it away. Skating with it now through center ice. Offside stops the clock. Just under 3 minutes gone. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. And the loose puck gathered in by Owen. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. quick work on the faceoff. Oh, big sweeping save. Good clean win. Back in front. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Forcing attention in deep. Out in front. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Clearly redirected in front of the goaltender. Good stop.
Good job on the draw. Glides to the safety behind the net. Puck gathered in by Wild Wing. Passing one off now to Owen.
Armstrong's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Goes right through him, right into the slot. Loose puck gathered by Wild Wing. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Pitching it to Faust. And glides on through center ice. Look at this chance! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Good intercept. He's alone! Outstanding job! Strength versus strength, and he shut him down. A little over 9 minutes off the clock. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Solid, clean win. Gets around him here. Drives to the net. Controlled through the middle. That's a good, solid poke check. To the slot. He's caught.
Not too early.
It's
sorry.
Let's see what develops. Gets on by. Looks ahead to start something. And the loose puck taken by Ben. Good standing poke check by Fung. Great scoring chance here. Taken on by Owen. He's going to the net. Score!
Fuck off, really?
He's got his second of the game. Neutralized face-off win. Good job with the neutralized intercept. And it's nabbed by Wild Wing. Still has possession at center. He can start some danger here. Perfect centering pass. Hit, he caught that one.
The shooter cannot believe he made that unbelievable save. And I can't either.
And here's Ray.
We'll look back through the 3 goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and his shots have been perfect.
I think 3 months after.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Cole. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense.
So we'll have 3 months off.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be 2.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just under 5 minutes still to be skated. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Pitched that one back in deep. Corralled by Ben. Puck is thrown to Faust. Boom! Heavy collision there.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Drives to the crease. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Mata's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Good work with the stick.
No power play.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, Here's Ray Ferraro.
Ben's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Bounced off the boards to Faust. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
Coaches tell the players anytime there's a lane to get the puck to the net, get it there.
And it's driven away again. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Amazing pressure by the offense.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Last minute to go in the third. Out in the slot. Moving along in neutral ice. Look at this, a 3-on-1. Making headway through the neutral zone. Into the end of attack. Outstanding play. Between the blue lines. Continues on back a little farther. Possession taken by Cole. Oh, what a glove he's got there. And he freezes for the whistle. Clean win on the draw. Karam pass to Owen. Snapping a pass to Funk. Could be trouble near the line. Swung at and chipped away. He scores! He completes the hat trick! Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Taken on by Kane. Ben spoiling for a fight here.